ewaka twavuddeyo ssaawa emu ne tugenda mu ddwaliro y'obutaleeja ku town council, then bwe twagenze obutaleeja ne batusindika obusoobe. Tatusa obusoobe kati nebangamba ndinyaka ttaano, nkuli nyaka ttaano n'enzaala. Tebansaze, tebakoze ekinnazadde obulungi. Mane nsomera kwa layo isoro sinyato. Tuzuyidde obutaleeja district nga nazaalidde obusoro mu ddwaliro zaabadde ssaawa ssatu ez'ekiro. Neeyanza Katonda, nazadde bulungi kati taazi n'opulira obulungi kati n'abaana bange bali bulungi naye bakisobola okubuyamba. Nazadde abaana bana bonna bawala. Bulijjo mmaze ngenda mu ddwaliro nga baŋŋamba ŋŋende ku sikaani, ku sikaani nga buli we ŋŋenda baŋŋamba baana babiri. Nga buli we ŋŋenda mu matene tebatugamba tugende mu sikaani, naye nga buli we tugenda batugamba baana babiri. Kati mu kuzaala n'ezaala bali. Nazadde abaana bange balungi tebaliko zonna banyamba ku by'okukozesa. Banyamba yoko ku bikunta sabuuni n'emigundi baafu n'ebyo tulimu. Kyawa banyamba ku baana. Ku baana bange kuba nzadde batono nnyo. Naye tebaleka bulungi. Ali ku tekiniko kameramani.
We received the babies and for now the babies are stable. Two of them are weighing 0.9 kilograms. One is weighing 1.1 kilos and the other one is weighing 1.2 kilograms. And for now they are stable. They are not on oxygen, but of course because they are four babies, they need warmth. And I don't know if the mother will be able to give all of them warmth. So she will need support so that she's helped to keep them warm, kangaroo for all the four. And then of course even feeding, they need to be fed. In the event that she fails to produce milk, we have a breast milk bank, so we may be able to give her some milk. But of course, that is not sustainable because we can give her the milk while she's in hospital, but at home, we don't know what will happen. At 16, we would have expected that she has her pelvis and those organs have not formed well enough. So we expected that she would have had a difficult delivery, especially the fact that it's more than one baby. But now that she has delivered normally, we expect that the main issue is going to be about how to look after these babies. And we pray that she will not get another baby very soon, so that her body gets time to rest and also to grow, so that the next time she won't get problems. But because she didn't get a problem this time, hopefully the next deliveries may not have also challenges.